After years of being on shaky ground, the Big 12 conference has come full circle. And as Karen Karnacki found out at Media Day today, basketball coaches are feeling pretty good about the league as a new season gets ready to tip off.
Big 12 Media Day in basketball here at the Sprint Center. You know, it's exciting to see all the new coaches, see some new teams. I mean, it was just a couple of years ago. We weren't even sure if this league was going to be here. But now it appears it's on solid ground, and everyone in this room's excited about what's to come.
West Virginia gives us an East Coast flavor and a personality coming into the league. You know, Hugs is great for our league because he's a great soundbite, and he's a personality and brings attention. So then you think about what the league has done with football, joining forces with the SEC and the new television deals and everything. I mean, we're not going anywhere. Our league's here to stay.
You know, it was a celebration. They feel good about it. The new TV contract. So there's a lot of positive. And your two additions, I know you lost some pretty good programs, but obviously West Virginia has, you know, and TCU right away football-wise, it was, you're talking top 25. And then when you add Trent and Coach Hugs, you got two pretty good, well-established coaches.
It's probably as solid right now as any conference in the country can be. Number one, I think we're feel very good about the 10 schools.
Okay, in that crowd over there, there's Bill Self. He draws the most reporters, and why not? KU, once again, is the preseason favorite. Karen Karnacki, KMBC 9 Sports.